I'm Justin Chapple from Food & Wine's Test Kitchen. Join me as I demonstrate mad genius tips. Here's the problem. T-minus 30 minutes until you have company for dinner, and you've just realized that your baguette isn't that really crunchiness that we like when we're eating a baguette. In fact, it's wobbly, the ends are really stale, and your baguette should not frown. But here's the trick. You're gonna go ahead and take your baguette, you're just gonna very easily, very lightly coat the bread in just fresh, clean water, just like that. And now we're gonna pop it in the oven. Mine's at about 450 degrees, super hot, nice and preheated. And now, in about 5 to 7 minutes, we're gonna have fresh baked bread, or at least that's what we'll think it is. Behold, my crispy, crunchy bread. If you listen, you can hear it. It's crispy and crunchy. This frown is making a lot of noise now. It's so crunchy. There's no way in a million years you'd have thought this was once a stale piece of bread.